from the Assassin's Guild? Why would you be after me?
Do you realize how disturbed the people have become with someone like you running around pretending to be the Shepherd?
Huh? But I mean, I am the Shepherd!
Care to prove it, Shepherd? As if you could!
Keep your wits about you!
Break through!
Burn away!
Predatory flame!
Burn!
Burn away!
Colors of flame!
Move forward!
Burning
Echo! Blood moon!
I'll strike you down!
Vermilion crescent!
Burn away!
I'll strike you down!
Blood moon!
Such strength!
We should run. Something's odd about this.
You're right. They don't seem to be Hellions.
Agreed. If anything, I think they're intentionally giving us a chance to escape. I wonder if they'll still target me.
Indeed.
Lila, you've been acting a little funny. Everything okay?
Oh, sorry. I'm quite picky about the way things curl up into a tight ball.
The way things curl up?
Yes. It was the Armadillo Seraphim who taught me the true splendor of it. I'm disappointed in the Hellion we encountered. Very amateur hour.
The Armadillo Seraphim? I'm kinda not following this.
The Armadillo Seraphim. Arma Walt and Arma Langston. You know, the legendary 3-time curling champions.
No, I don't know.
I'm kinda not at all following this.
It was they who told me of the world's greatest curlist, Arma Dillon, who left years ago on a journey to master the curl. What I wouldn't give to see that ultimate curl. It's my dream.
Nicolio, something tells me we should just let this one slide.
Yeah.
Arma Dillon, where hast thou gone?
What's that? Let's go.
Saray, what happened to your usual archaeology fever? I'm quite sure there's all sorts of things to research about that shrine.
I can't say I'm not interested. I'll deal with it. There'll be plenty of other times for exploring.
I'm glad. I feel I may have been misjudging you. Please, forgive me.
No need to apologize. Saray's usually so predictable.
Very true.
I predict we'll talk later, Mikleo. This place sure is beautiful.
I imagine the dragon legend keeps people away, so there isn't—
There's some sort of shrine as well. So maybe all that talk about a dragon on the mountain was started intentionally. Well, even if that's true, it doesn't look like— Look at this. Someone left flowers. Proof that—
A shrine, and yet no—
It is a bit curious. A seraph doesn't usually want—
Could the dragon have gotten—
Who can say? But if there really were a dragon here—
We'll have to move on and—
Yeah.
Counting on you, Lila!
Radiant Peak!
I will smite you! No escape! How's the sweet dreams?
Wonderful! Wait!
Burn! No escape! It's over! I got you! So, not yet! This isn't a— I won't lose!
What's next?
Ready?
Perfect flame tarantula!
How's this?
Flip-flop!
Aqua Blade!
Hey, your soul!
This isn't over!
All is done here.
is this?
Is this the domain? It can't be.
Are you saying malevolence could corrupt a domain this far?
We should escape. The strongest entity in the domain decides its form. It has nothing to do with right or wrong, or malevolence.
But... it's just like with Gramps. The lord of this land must have detected our intrusion. Legendary harbinger of destruction. A dragon! Well, this is bad. Running will do us a bit of good.
This is all my fault. I was going off my own memories and just assumed that any talk of dragons was baseless.
So, you mean this dragon is a recent addition to the mountain?
No, it can't be. Are you Edna? Oh, Edna! I can't believe it! You, a dragon!
Nope, guess again.
Huh? There are two Ednas?
Your conclusion is peculiar. Brother, you must stop.
Brother?
So even my voice no longer reaches you. He's coming. Run like the wind.
Is she the Seraph we were looking for, Lila?
She is.
Does this look like the time to chat? Move!
Surging current! Wind flow!
Nicleo!
Who's off the leg? Open the floodgates! Bubble and break on through!
This one's tough. Don't stop.
There's no point in...
I shall consume you.
We can't afford to... hold back. Let's do this! Let's run!
Is there a school you go to get that dumb?
Huh?
You crave the fame of being a dragon slayer? Is that it?
Edna! I thought you really had become a dragon! Thank goodness!
Well, you haven't changed. People would respect you more if you actually worked on your personality.
Actually, we came here looking for you.
And so you marched into a dragon's territory? You guys really did go to Dum Dum Academy.
Why, you...
I'm sorry.
So?
Huh?
Was there something you wanted?
Oh, yeah. I'm Saray. We need you to lend us your power.
We were hoping you could make the foundation for a bridge, so it can be repaired.
No.
Huh?
I despise Earth dwellers. Self-centered, emotional. But when they need something, it's, oh dear Seraphim, heed my prayer! Heed this, morons. And besides, I can't leave my brother as he is right now.
That dragon, he's your brother?
Yes, that's correct. That is Aizen. He's the only family I have.
But, Edna, was it? It's too dangerous for you to stay here.
That's right. What do you even plan on doing?
Well, I... I thought there had to be some way to cure his condition, but I haven't found anything.
Well, there we go. I bet I can quell him.
Seriously?
Once a Seraph has become a dragon, even the flames of purification cannot salvage them.
Are you saying... there's no way to save her brother?
The only option I know of is to kill him. If we even can, that is.
Besides, death is a kind of salvation. For some.
I don't want to admit it, but...
Either way, it's dangerous to be here. I won't ask you to help us after all, but you should get far away from here.
I agree.
This is none of your business.
Look, Edna.
Leave me alone.
I guess our cooperation won't come so easily.
We'll find some other way. The more important thing is, we can't leave her here like this.
True enough.
Well, then I guess we'd better go after her.
Are you dumb? Don't agitate Aizen like...
Edna!
What's this? Did you bury them?
Yeah. It was the least I could have done.
Huh.
Edna.
Enough. I don't care how dangerous it is. I'm not going anywhere.
Fine. Then let's go together and find some way to save Aizen.
Didn't I tell you already? There is no way.
I'm not so sure about that.
Hmm?
The Seraphim, the Shepherds, the Dragons, they really did exist. There are still so many legends which have yet to be uncovered in this world. There must be a way to purify the dragons somewhere. Just waiting for the right person to find it.
There he goes again.
Not now.
You're asking me to believe that?
Yes. Can you give us a chance?
All right, Saray. You win. I'll go with you.
Wonderful.
But let's be clear.
Huh?
If you really wanted to take me with you, you should have just dragged me kicking and screaming. Let's go hunt legends, my lady. My noble heart would not deceive thee. That went out of fashion a few hundred years ago.
I didn't think I was...
Surrey's never been in fashion.
Okay, Lila. Make me your sub-lord.
Wait a minute. I didn't mean for you to...
You're the one that invited me, aren't you?
Yes, but still.
And in any case, if I'm supposed to leave here, I need to be transferred into a new vessel. If not, I'll be corrupted by malevolence. Or didn't you think about that?
Well...
Academy valedictorian, this one. Come on, Lila.
Are you really okay with this? You were just telling us how much you hate humans.
I do hate humans, but I guess this one's pretty okay.
Thank you, Edna.
Promise me something. Promise me that we'll find some way to save Aizen.
Together.
O ye born of firmest resolve. Here let our pact be forged. That my unquavering incandescence may be as thy purification. Shouldst thou accept this burden, recite aloud your name.
Hafsin Yuland. this.
Edna, you were already carrying a divine artifact to serve as your vessel?
Looks like we've been had, Saray.
I never did understand girls.
Now then, take me with you to the outside world.
You got it. Here we go, Edna.